An 18-year-old from Milton, Georgia, charged in connection with the Capitol insurrection, will remain behind bars a little bit longer. Bruno Cua appeared in court today with his parents. He's facing a slew of charges, including assault on a Capitol police officer. His bond hearing is continued until Friday.